the Chop TV. My name is Gianna.
And I'm Chef Maru.
And you're at home here with
Chop TV.
Thank you for making us your Tuesday lunchtime
habit. Lunchtime diba? Ngayon, so yung mga magbe-break ng lunch, o yung mga nagbe-break ng lunch habang nanonood kayo sa amin ng segment na to, for sure matutuwa kayo kasi nakakagutom to.
Excited na excited ako sa segment to, Chef Maru. Kasi last week, hindi ako nakasama.
I was with RX.
You were with RX, and I love your cooking. So, finally, nagpagutom ako before I came here. Dahil prepared na ako sa kakainan natin today. Kayo, mga staff, prepared na ba kayo?
Siyempre, ayan, lunchtime na naman. So, ano may prepare natin na pagkain? Mamaya, siyempre, sabihin namin sa inyo. But bago yan, siyempre, announce pa rin natin yung na-extend na promo natin, di ba? Last month, so until today, get 2 Victoria Real Facial Care mini pack with every purchase of any Shop TV products when you pay via credit card, online banking, and payment centers. No minimum purchase required. So, yan, guys. Until July, until August 31 pa siya. So, habol pa kayo.
Nag-upisa yun ng July 1. Now, you've got 2 months to do it.
Yes.
So, because we also love our viewers, mahal namin kayo. We will be giving away 100 pesos of load if we reach more than 50 viewers.
Yes,
so, para sa inyong lahat, just comment hashtag Easy Eats. And also, let us know anong mga favorite lunchtime food nyo. Sino yung lagi nyo kasama sa lunch.
Sa lunch, ka-date sa lunch.
Sino yung mga lunch date nyo. Just comment it down below on our Facebook page at ShopTVPH. And you never know, you might get that 100 pesos load para yung ka-lunch date mo. Matitext mo na rin, di ba?
At syempre kasi yun yung mga gustong sumali dito sa segment natin at mag-guest, guys. Yan. Comment lang kayo, guys. Comment lang kayo kung gusto nyo mag-guest dito sa hashtag Easy Eats natin para matikman nyo naman yung luto ko, di ba?
Yes, and syempre tuwing kasama nyo muli ang aming all-around Chef Maru, hindi lang siya pogi, talented rin siya para bigyan tayo ng mga ideas on what to cook on a certain occasion. And because nga, this is Easy Eats, you like to do things that are very
easy to cook.
Easy to cook, di ba?
Yes,
doesn't take too much time, doesn't take a lot of effort, yung ingredients, simple rin lang. And what makes it even easier are the products that we will be using to create these dishes. Talaga, magiging easier at more fun ang cooking with our items.
Yes, with the use of Istravan Infrared Cooker, guys. Ayan, papaita ko sa inyo yung Istravan Infrared Cooker natin na napaganda kasi yan. Dito lang yan, exclusive for Shop TV. At the same time, yung clay core pan natin. Ayan, set of clay core pan natin, coated by clay. Gandang gamitin yan. Elegant ng style, ng design. So, ayan guys. Kung gusto yung matutong magluto, manood lang kayo kung anong recipe ang gagawin natin ngayon.
Now, so, Chef Maru, yun guys. Our 2 products for today is the Stravan Infrared Cooker and our Clay Core Pan set with detachable handle. Bakit maganda gamitin ang mga products na to?
Kasi ito palang clay core pan, sabi mo, like you said, detachable handle siya. Ayan. Papayad natin sa kanila. So, ikakabit lang natin siya ulit. So, madali siyang dalhin. At the same time, yan, ready for serving na siya. Tatanggalin mo lang yung handle niya.
And then, pwede mo rin yung i-transfer yung handle to another pan, di ba?
Yes.
Okay rin siya for that. Itong Stravan Infrared Cooker naman ni Chef Maru, ano yung mga benefits niya?
Benefits. Yan, siyempre, efficient, energy efficient ng Stravan Infrared natin. At the same time, hindi siya atulad ng mga ordinary cooker natin, like induction cooker natin na mabibili sa labas, na namimili ng pan. Kasi usually, when we use induction cooker, so namimili lang siya ng induction pan. Pero sa infrared cooker natin, kahit induction pan man yan o hindi induction pan, pwedeng-pwede.
Now, Chef Maru, laging may theme kasi yung mga dishes na niluluto mo. So, anong lulutuin natin today?
Today, magluluto tayo ng pwede na ulam natin for lunch. Usually, familiar sila sa mga common Filipino food natin, di ba? Yung mga menudo, igado, escabeche,
paksil,
mga ganun. Pero today, gagawa tayo ng kakaiba. Bibigyan natin ng konting twist. Yung mga, like for example, yung maging first recipe natin yung omelette.
Okay.
Omelette. Kung alam, familiar kayo sa omelette, pwede siyang breakfast, pwedeng lunch.
Yun, kaya kong lutuin. Magaling ako doon, di ba?
So, ayan
diba,
guys.
Nagiging chef tayong lahat mag-omelette. So, just comment, hashtag Easy Eats guesting to be our next guest. Natitikim ng mga dishes ni Chef Maru. Wow! May ganun pala tayo. Very
pwede,
cool.
Pwede. Welcome na welcome sila dito sa social media studio. Welcome to the family.
Okay, Chef Maru, let's get started with your very first dish.
Yes, our first dish is the cheesy omelette. Kanina, di ba, sabi natin gagawa tayo ng omelette. Ngayon, nilagyan natin ng konting twist, gagawin natin siyang cheesy omelette. So, ayan, ang kailangan lang natin is, syempre, of course, we have the egg. Ayan, egg. Yung tomato natin. Tapos, yung white onions natin. Tapos, yung oil, seasoning. At saka, of course, yung cheese. Ayan, yung cheese natin.
Oh my gosh! I love cheese. So, lahat yan gamitin mo.
Tama, mahilig ka ba kumain ng mga omelette?
I love omelettes at talagang kailangan may cheese kasi I love cheese! You know, yes. I'm one of those people na I put cheese in everything. Kaya yung omelettes ko always need cheese. Ako rin, mahilig ako sa onions. So I'm happy that you're using onions for this cheesy omelette.
Maganda ang onion sa body, anti-cancer ang ano, ang mga root crops natin na niluluto. Yan. So healthy siya sa katawan natin.
And masarap siya. Nagpapasarap talaga na ang mga dishes, di ba? Ayan, ano naman yung seasoning mo?
Ang seasoning ko is yan, yung usually mabibili lang natin sa store yan, yung mga ganyang seasoning. So ayan, guys, habang scramble natin yung egg, syempre of course, isipin nyo guys kung ano yung mga madadaling lutuin natin sa bahay. So yung mga madalas na niluluto natin, lagyan natin ng konting twist para kahit paano ma-enjoy ng mga children natin. Kasi yung omelette lang, alam mo, ang hirap pakainin ng bata eh, pag nilasahan nila, especially
parang itlog lang ito na naman. Also, maganda na lagyan ng twist kasi para sa sarili mo. Para you have always had something to look forward to when you're at the office working long hours na alam mo na, huy, may bago akong ingredient na linagay sa lunch ko today, diba? Na pwede ko itry ito, tingnan nga natin. And kasi diba, we have to admit, when we work long hours sa mga office, lagi tayong excited sa lunch break, diba?
Tama, oo.
So kayo, kung mga naka-lunch break ngayon, are you happy? How are you feeling?
Yes, I'm
How are you vibing? Ano yung kinakain nyo right now? Let us know. Just keep commenting down below on our Facebook at ShopTVPH. If we reach more than 50 viewers, we will be giving away
100 pesos load. Yan.
Okay, ito naman Stravan infrared cooker. Maganda rin siya because it has infrared feature to directly heat your pots and pans instead of the cooktop. Ang maganda dito that I always say whenever we feature this product, it's easy cleaning.
Yes.
So before we even started this episode, our staff was kind of just getting some of the dirt off. And madali lang, you just swipe it and it's good. It's also scratch-free and stain-free, so it has temperature. Look, this one, I think we've used it a couple of times.
Ito yung power niya.
Yeah. We've used it a couple of times already and it still looks good as new. It's scratch-free and stain-free, has temperature increments, better performance, and precise heat control using the auto program. It achieves higher thermal efficiency levels because of the infrared. So sabi nga ni Chef Maru, ito yung on, nakikita mo na high temperature. So try not to touch it in this area. And I can feel it even from here.
Tignan mo gano'ng kataas yung
hands ko. I can feel the heat na, kaya alam mong effective talaga siya.
Ayan, kita niyo yung red lights inside. That's the infrared na nagpo-produce ng heat to going sa pan natin. Sa yan. So, evenly distributed yung heat sa pan natin kasi, di ba, using the infrared, unlike sa mga induction, na kapag hindi kasi made of metal o ano yung pan mo, hindi siya nag-absorb ng heat. So, minsan nag-error eh. So pag ibang pang pag iba, ibang pan ang gamit mo, hindi siya induction pan sa mga induction cooker natin. Hindi mo siya magagamit talaga. So ito sa infrared cooker natin, pwedeng gumamit ang induction pan or hindi induction pan.
Anong difference ng induction pan at ng hindi induction pan?
Sa induction pan kasi natin usually makikita mo sa likod yung pinaka hard metal niya sa likod, doon yung indication na induction, may ang bilog, di ba? Pero yung mga ordinary cookware natin na mga ano lang siya, flat lang siya, like aluminum. Actually, aluminum, ano, pwede siya sa mga induction. Pero yung mga ibang mga cookware natin na made of yung mga metal, mga ganon, na ordinary cookware natin. So, hindi siya, pinipili siya ng induction, hindi siya tinatanggap ng induction. So, nag-error siya. Kaya ito, kung marinig nyo yung sounds ng Stravan natin, ayun guys, yun yung pinaka-exhaust pan niya. Para at least yung heat niya Yan. At saka, maganda gamit sa mga condos to eh.
Ayun nga, because may exhaust fan siya. So we don't have to worry. Tingnan mo, walang umuusok.
Yes.
So we don't have to worry about that. Yun nga, pag nasa condo. And also, dahil sa exhaust fan niya, automatic exhaust fan, as you're working it, as you're using it, meron ng fan. Yung mga amoy, hindi mga amoy yung condo natin, especially if we're using this in a small space. So you actually saw it on our screen. You can get the Stravat infrared cooker for a very affordable price of 2,995 pesos. If you're interested in that, call us up 817-7000 or you can check out our website www.shoptv.com.ph or you can hit us up Facebook, Instagram at shoptvph. Hindi lang yun. For that price of 2,995 pesos, you will get a free dish drying mat.
Ayan po yung dish drying mat natin kung makikita nyo.
Ay, ito ba yun?
Yes, exactly.
It's so fashionable.
Microfiber dish drying mat. So, we have lots of design for that dish drying mat.
Ito,
at the same time, yan po yung free natin, guys. Microfiber.
Wait, tingnan mo yung ano fabric.
Yeah. Oh.
Ba, may ano siya.
So, maganda yan. Lang. So, freebie pa lang, panalong-panalo na tayo.
Baliktad. Yes, isa pa. Ayun, tingnan mo yung fabric, tingnan mo yung design, di ba? Very fashionable siya. Cute. Kala ko pang props lang natin, yun pala, dish drying mat siya.
It's for free na!
And it's for free!
Bibili lang sila ng Stravat infrared cooker natin for 2,995 and makukuha nila yung free dish drying mat. Ayan.
A few more benefits of the Stravat infrared cooker. Mm-hmm. It has the power to really revolutionize your cooking experience.
Yes.
It's nice and easy to use. Yun nga, ilan buttons lang yung pre-press mo, yung in-adjust mo, chef?
Dalawa lang.
Mm-hmm. And it's already got your back. Alam mo na yung mga stove natin kasi sa bahay, medyo sensitive siya. So lagi natin, we always have to watch it na hindi nasusunog yung food natin.
Tama.
But yung Stravat infrared cooker, controlled yung heat niya.
Oo.
And it is so easy to use. Yeah, you have your own timer over there. You can, it'll show you if it's high temperature. So kung masyadong umiinit na nga, you can lower it a little bit. It makes mealtime easier with quicker heat, precise control, and easy cleanup. As we said, it is stain-free. So that's really nice. If yun nga, may mga crumbs na ganito, you just swipe it, and then okay na. Kasi yung material na to maganda eh.
Tama.
Hindi siya madaling ma-stain. And also, what I like about it, and I think it's really interesting, the food heats up and water boils 50% faster on induction cooktops when compared to electric or gas cooktops. So, it's such a faster, easier process para sa mga mommy or sa mga daddy
at home
to cook. Diba? This will make the process so much faster para may time pa rin kayo sa gabi to hang out with your kids, to relax for yourself. Because the cooking process is so much easier. Kung yung mga bata gusto na kumain, at least, diba, mabilis lang yung dinner, mabilis lang yung breakfast with this Stravat infrared cooker. And we all like this one. It has low cost of electricity. So it leads to low cost of electricity. You can use both induction cookware pot or non-induction cookware pot on it, which is what you mentioned. And yun nga, dahil nga low electricity siya, maganda rin kasi para pati yung Meralco bill natin, bumababa. Infrared cooker, diba? Better siya for yun nga, yung mga condo living. I know there's a lot of apartments na walang stove at all. So hindi ka pwede magluto.
Bawal.
Ang mahal bumili ng food sa labas. So if you have something like this, tignan mo gano'ng kalaki siya. It's really not that big. You can easily store it away after you cook. And you don't have to worry about the cleanup process as well. So para sa mga nakatira sa mga studio na maliit lang or walang stove, maganda ito.
Tama. At kung mapapansin mo yung pan natin is non-stick siya. Ayan, hindi siya dumikit yung egg. Yan. Kita niyo, non-stick siya. So walang dumikit na egg sa ilalim ng pan natin. So ayan guys, napakaganda. Clay core pan natin.
Alam mo, Chef Maru, the more we feature itong clay core, the more na gusto ko bumili. because of that non-stick, pinapakita, because it is truly non-stick. I have pans at home na kinikis-kis ko talaga yung dirt off of
yung
it.
Dirt.
And that's when I think, when I'm home na kinikis-kis yung dirt, sana may non-stick pan na lang ako.
O, diba?
Sana may non-stick pan na lang tayo. So Chef Mario is done with his very first dish of today, the cheesy omelet. Ipakita nga natin sa ating mga viewers.
Ang cheesy omelet namin, guys.
I'm gonna eat that later.
Asarap niyan.
How many dollar? How many dollar?
Titikman ni siyempre ni Jana yung ginagawa niya. Cheesy omelette. Sa loob niya may cheese tayong ilagay. Hindi lang yung usual na ginagawa natin na tomato at saka white onions, kundi nilagyan din natin siya ng cheese. Ito yung cheese natin kanina.
I love it when omelets have cheese. And nakikita mo yung cheese oozing pa sa side, di ba?
Oo.
So that is our first dish for today's episode of Easy Eats. Remember, kayo, tanungin natin nga sila, Chef Maru, ano ang gusto nyo sa mga omelet nyo? Answer that question by commenting down below at ChatCDPH on Facebook. When we reach more than 50 viewers, we will be giving away 100 pesos worth of load. Just comment hashtag Easy Eats. And if you want to try one of Chef Maru's dishes one time and join us here in our Facebook Live studio, then just comment as well, Easy Eats Guesting.
Yes,
at magiging guest kayo. Hashtag Easy Eats Guesting. At magiging guest kayo ni Chef
Maru. At matitikman mo siyempre, of course, yung luto ko, di ba? Yung kanina, kung meron kayong mga ibang klaseng alam na luto ng omelette, just let me know, guys. Comment lang kayo kung anong omelette yung gusto niyong ipaluto sa akin. Kasi meron tayong mga iba't ibang klaseng omelette. Eh. Omelette with tuna.
Ooh, yan, it sounds good.
Dalagitan yan. Omelette with yung broccoli, saka yung mga mushroom natin pinag-ilagay inside the omelette. Masarap siya.
I love
siya,
mushroom omelette as well. Meron rin, ang daming variety ng omelette,
yes,
diba? Meron rin, people like to put salt and pepper.
Yes, salt and
salt
pepper.
Salt and pepper, they like to put their seasoning on it. Mm. Different types of vegetables.
Yes.
Maraming options ng omelette. So let us know anong klaseng omelette ang hilig nyo. And with that, we will get to our second dish
recipe
after this break.
It's a brand new season with fresh new items and freshly brewed live segments. Welcome to Shop TV Live version 2.0. When the price is right every Monday. Hashtag Easy Eats every Tuesday. We rate things every Wednesday. Game of Hosts every Thursday. 3, 2, 1, auction every Friday. Streaming every day from Mondays to Fridays, 3 p.m. Join Gianna Llanes, RX Garzo, and Chef Maru every day for a week of fun, exciting, and revolutionary shopping. Make us your 3 p.m. habit. You're at home with Shop TV.
Welcome back on Shop TV Live. You are still watching hashtag Easy Eats with me, Gianna.
And Chef Maru.
And thank you again for making us your Tuesday noontime lunchtime habit.
Lunchtime,
You can cook with us some very special dishes. Today we are featuring the Stravet Infrared Cooker. And ngayon, pag-usapan naman natin ang ating clay core pans with detachable handle. Set nga
clay
siya.
Clay core pan set natin. As you can see, ayan po yung isang set natin ng clay core pan. At the same time, ito kasi clay coated siya. So yun, di ba, yung mga traditional cooking natin, yung sa mga ninuno natin, na nagluluto tayo sa clay. Alam mo yung made of clay natin na, di ba, pag nagluluto si mga grandma natin ng mga sauce, yung mga soup natin with the what we call yung clay na...
Yung mga clay na bowl dati, tapos linalagay nila. Very strong actually ang clay for cooking kasi yun ang linalagay nila sa mga fireplace directly onto the heat. Wala pa, I mean, before, in the olden days, wala pa naman mga mga cooker na ganito.
Tama.
Wala pa tayong stove. So they put it directly in the heat. Kailangan talagang strong yung ano nila, mga bowl, mga pans nila. And that is what the clay core pan set is inspired by. But before we keep talking about this product, na sinasabi ko nga sa iyo, the more we talk about it, the more I want it in my own home.
Oh,
and
diba?
No joke yan, kasi talaga, this is a great, great product. What are you making next, Chef Maru?
Ito, gagawa naman tayo ngayon ng saucy pata natin. Yung saucy pata natin, actually, yung pag halimbawa may mga extra kayong meat inside your house, o yung mga naluto nyo na meat, ito yung nag-deep fry tayo kanina ng pata natin, ipapait natin
sa kanila. Wow, sarap! Kuha nga sana ko
ready ko na dati, deep fry pata natin. At gusto natin siyang i-recook using the clay core pan at saka infrared natin, cooker natin. Ayan, gagawa tayo ngayon ng napakasarap na saucy pata.
Wow, so ano yan? Yan yung onions again.
Onions, yes.
So we're using some onions again with a clay core pan set. And ang maganda nga dito, dahil iba-iba yung mga sizes niya, it is really curated to what kind of dish you want to make.
Yes.
So if yung mga servings is a little bit smaller, you can use the smaller pans para ma-circulate yung heat ng infrared cooker.
Yes, tama.
If it's bigger, if it's more like mga soups or mga big servings, you can use the bigger pans. Before we continue talking about this product, reminding you guys to keep commenting down below anything, what your favorite lunchtime food is, what you would use the clay core pan set for, ano ang sino ang paborito niyong cook, yung nanay niyo ba, yung tatay niyo, yung mga lola niyo, lolo niyo.
Sister niyo,
brother niyo. Let us know all of that down below in the comments at ShopTVPH on Facebook, because when we reach more than 50 viewers, we will be giving away 100 pesos worth of load. Again, if we reach more than 50 viewers, we'll be giving away 100 pesos worth of load.
At the same time, kung gusto nilang malaman yung recipe na ginawa natin kanina, yung cheesy omelette natin sa yung gagawin pa nating recipe, just comment hashtag easy eats. Or kung may katanungan kayo regarding sa product na ginamit namin, yung clay core, Israfan Infrared Cooker, just dial 817-7000 or visit our website at www.shoptv.com.
May naagis na onion sa Chef Mario. So sobrang excited dito sa ating mga products today. This clay core, oh my gosh, I'm na-distract ako. I'm so hungry. Wait, pwede pa zoom? Parang ang sarap. Yeah. Sarap yan, Chef Mario.
Yes,
okay, this clay core pan set, not only are they fashionable, kasi bet na bet ko yung kulay na to. It's so nice. It makes the cooking experience make you look more professional, diba? Kasi ang ganda ng kulay ng ating mga pans.
Tama.
It is easy to store. It serves cooked food on the pans as a serving dish. And that's kind of the function of the detachable handle as well. So when you're done with it na, pwede mo i-detach yung handle and serve it as is. Hindi mo na kailangan i-transfer pa sa plate, sa bowl. Okay na siya kasi maganda na siya. It's very lightweight. Can withstand up to 400 degrees Celsius at 700 degrees Fahrenheit of heat. So talagang hindi siya, yun nga, non-stick pan. And yung bottom niya, hindi siya madadamage, ganun-ganun lang,
tama,
diba?
Oo.
So it can be used on a gas stove, an electric stove, an induction stove, and ceramic stoves as well. Ano ginagawa mo ngayon, Chef Malo?
Ito yung saucy pata natin. Yung nag-deep fry tayo anina ng pata natin. Tapos ngayon, i-cook natin siya using the sauce. Yung ano,
what kind of sauce?
Yan, nabibili nyo to sa department store. Yung usual na pinang saw natin sa mga chicken. Na mga inasal chicken. So, ayan. Ito yun. Hindi ko kasi mabanggit-banggit yung brand, pero
yes, of course.
Hulaan nyo na lang kung ano ito, guys.
Of course. Yung mga parang talagang para sa seasoning natin, di ba? And then, may dadagdag ka pa, or yan na yun?
Yan na yun. Konting-konti lang yung ingredients natin for that saucy
look
pata natin.
Look at this, right? Look at the pan right now. Nakikita mo talaga nag-circulate yung heat. Because as soon as Chef Mara put the lid on, we can already see yung smoke.
Yes.
Yung usok. And pwede natin ipakita yung detachable handle, Chef Mara, while it's heating up. So you can easily detach it.
Yes,
when this dish is done, let's say, isa-serve mo na.
Serve mo na lang
siya. Hindi mo na kailangan. Tapos, kunwari, linuluto mo nga to, pero may separate stove ka. You can attach it naman into a different one.
Ayan.
Tapos pwede mo rin gamitin. Ito yung ano, ito yung mainit sa handle. But let me tell you, parang hindi ako napapasok at all.
Yes, oo.
Kasi maganda rin yung handle niya. It's very, very efficient. I'm not sure what this is, material.
It's actually inside yung metal natin at yung outside niya is silicone rubber.
Silicone rubber. Yes, that's why it's very safe to use. And maganda rin ito product na to, no? Kung first time, first time cook, natututo ka palang magluto, maganda rin ito. Kasi yun nga, you can really easily attach it. There we go. Easily attach it, detach. You have your different sizes. It's no stick.
Yes.
So, maganda rin ang no stick while you are cooking because hindi mo kinukuskus yung whatever natitirang oil. And I remember this, yun nga, yung kinukuskus ko, yung tinatanggal ko yung mga dirt sa pans ko. You told me before na if we leave that or leave that hanging and then we cook again, maraming mga bacteria na na-accumulate. Nalalagay sa food natin.
Tama.
So at least with no stick pans, you can already know that you're investing in your health. Kasi nga natatanggal yung bacteria, madali siyang linisin, and yun nga, very efficient siya as you're cooking. You don't have to scrape while you're cooking. It just circulates on its own, and then it makes the whole entire cooking process a lot faster.
Tama.
So, ang bango, I wish you guys are here. Super bango, Chef Maru.
Super bango ba?
Pwede mataste?
Pwede, pwede. So, ayan guys, ang bilis lang natin niluto yung saucy pasta
within
natin.
Within minutes,
yes,
no?
Yes, mag-deep fry lang kayo ng pata. At the same time, yan, magigisa lang kayo ng konting white onions, tapos lagay nyo yung pata together with the sauce at saka konting seasoning. Yun na yun!
Yun na
simple
yun!
Simple ingredients lang ginamit natin para makapagluto tayo ng masarap na recipe natin, saucy pata.
Ang bangon, yeah. Chef Maro!
Ayun guys, pansin nyo naman kung ano yung mga ginagawa namin recipe na napakadali for you guys na matutunan. Kanina yung cheesy omelette natin, pangalawa yung saucy pata, yan, huwag nyo kalimutan. At may tanong kayo sa recipe natin, just comment, #EasyEats.
#EasyEats. So this dish is done. We will get to our next dish after this break.
It's a brand new season with fresh new items and freshly brewed live segments. Welcome to Shop TV Live version 2.0. When the price is right every Monday. #EasyEats every Tuesday. We rate things every Wednesday. Game of Hosts every Thursday. 3, 2, 1, auction every Friday. Streaming every day from Mondays to Fridays, 3 p.m. Join Gianna Llanes, RX Garzo, and Chef Maru every day for a week of fun, exciting, and revolutionary shopping. Make us your 3 p.m. habit. You're at home with Shop TV.
TV Live. My name is Gianna.
And I'm Chef Maru.
And you are still watching Shop TV Live #EasyEats.
So, kanina.
So, Chef Maru, ano yung mga dishes na linuto natin kanina?
Kanina, yung easy cheesy omelette natin.
Okay.
At pangalawa, yung saucy pata natin. Ngayon, may introduce kami sa inyong kakaibang recipe na ngayon nyo lang makikita sa tanang ng buhay nyo.
Talaga?
Oo.
This is a Chef Maru original. And this is still using the Strava Infrared Cooker and our Clay Core Pan Set. Ano ito, Chef Maru?
At ito yung Tomaya.
Ano yun?
Sweet escabeche.
What
Tomaya,
is that?
Sweet escabeche natin, guys. Diba? Usually tayo pag nagluto ay ng mga fish, escabeche medyo maasim siya using the tomato sauce. But this one is, ilagyan natin ng konting twist yung recipe natin.
Ooh.
Diba? Combination of meat and fish. So, pwede yung gumamit ng ibang fish, pero usually mas masasarap sa gamitin sa escabeche ang maya-maya.
So, ano yung mga ingredients na gagamitin
yan,
natin?
Meron tayong tocino, maya-maya, bell pepper, yan yung ano natin, yung tomato sauce, saka yung seasoning natin, saka yung oil. Yun lang gagamitin natin.
Yun
wala
lang.
Iba.
Seven ingredients lang.
Seven ingredients lang.
And this is a dish na talagang mabubusog yung buong pamilya mo during lunch, during dinner. Pwede rin to, no?
Tama.
So, this is still again using the Strava Infrared Cooker and the Clay Core Pan Set. As Chef Maru begins, let's talk about these products once again. Ang maganda dito sa ating Strava Infrared Cooker, which you can purchase $2,995. It has infrared feature to directly heat your pots and pans instead of the cooktop, which we see here. So, pwede natin pakita yun,
tama,
Chef Maru, before you begin. Ayan yung infrared cooker.
Yung infrared niya.
So, imbes na dito yung heat sa taas mismo,
yes.
Ayan siya, it's inside. So, very, very safe to use. It's also scratch-free and stain-free, which we've shown that yun nga, kanina may mga ano pa tayo, driplings tayo dito.
Variable power setting. Nakinig natin yung mga talsik-talsik dyan sa mga niluto natin.
And this product we've used a couple of times, but it still looks good as new.
Yes,
so for those of you who are living in the condo, you want that cleaning process to be easy, to be clean. This is the perfect product for you. It has temperature increments, better performance, and precise heat control using the auto program. It also achieves higher thermal efficiency levels because of the infrared. Ayun nga, very... very efficient yung heat na ginagamit itong Strava Infrared Cooker. And as we're saying that, ano ginagawa? Nandidistract ako eh. Pag linalagyan mo ng food kasi nagugutom ako.
Nagugutom na si Miss Gianna sa ginagawa natin food. Guys, usually, ano bang escabeche? Anong fish ang ginagamit nyo pag nagluluto kayo ng escabeche? So usually, mga iba, ginagamit sila ng tilapia. Tilapia kasi medyo meaty talaga ang tilapia eh. Mas masarap din siyang gawing escabeche.
Pero mukhang masarap to ah.
Oh, maya-maya, perfect maya-maya din siya pang escabeche. Kasi, diba, siyempre gusto natin yung mga, diba, yung isdang dagat. Isdang dagat natin. Kasi pag pag yung mga normal fish na yung mga sa tabang na isda, yan medyo yan.
At guys, ha, very humble and efficient si Chef Maru na siya mismo ang namamalengke. Para sa products na to. Mahilig ka mamalengke, no? This travel infrared cooker also has the power to revolutionize your cooking experience. Ako, alam mo, Chef Maru, this is my fault, ha. Well, after nag-Easy Eats episode tayo, sinusubukan ko yung mga recipe mo.
Mga recipe ko.
Pero for me, hindi ganun kadali. You know why? It's because I am not using these products. These products talaga controlled kasi yung heat or yung pan, malakas siya. So, hindi siya nadadamage that easily.
Tama.
If you use yung mga cheaper products, cheaper items at home, naiiba talaga yung entire cooking experience. Yun nga, may naiiwan na bacteria minsan sa mga pots and pans. Or nasusunog yung pagkain natin. Hindi dahil hindi nga natin controlled yung heat. So, at least this, I kinda wanna get this just to be able to recreate all of your dishes. Yes, kasi efficient talaga siya.
Sa yung texture ng pagkain na may maintain.
Diba,
kung usually gumagamit kayo ng mga ordinary pan, tapos nasusunog yung ilalim, minsan na-overcook pa nga agad yung outside kwan ng layer ng meat bago maluto yung pinaagitna. So, pag mga ganong ordinary pan, sino yung healthy yung pagkain?
Oh my gosh, kasi,
pag well-cooked kasi ang ano natin, ang mga meat natin, kahit fish man yan, o kaya yung mga chicken, o kaya yung mga ano natin, mga pork. So, gusto natin yung talagang, yan, naluluto yung pati hanggang loob.
Chef Mario, so, linuluto mo yung fish muna kasi mas madaling lutuin, mas mabilis. Yung ibang siya. Meat.
Yung meat kasi, pwede natin siya actually isabay itong tocino natin.
Okay.
O papaitaasin natin. Yes.
Oh,
papaitaasin natin sa anila na using the, di ba, itong clay core pan natin, ang pinaka mas mabilis na mag-stick sa, o dumikit sa mga pan natin is yung tocino. Di ba, ang hirap mag-fry ng tocino using ordinary pan na pag yan talaga nasunog yung ilalim niya, it's because of the sugar ingredients niya.
So, ipapakita mo talaga.
Dumidikit talaga siya.
Papakita mo how this clay core pan set is a little bit different. Dahil nga, no stick talaga. No matter what it is, it's really going to be no stick. Okay, so yun yung reason na bakit tumaya yung meaning, no?
Yes, but tumaya, it's a combination of tocino and maya.
Ayan
guys, nagkakuha rin ng idea sa akin sa tomaya sweet escabeche. Palakpan niyo ako sa
original.
Ayan guys, meron ay natutunan na recipe sa akin. Di ba?
The great
ibang recipe,
The great Chef Maru.
Kasi di ba, siyempre yung mga children natin at home, yung mga usually hindi kumakain ng mga fish, halo natin ng konting meat para tayo sa mga adult na mahilig sa fish, then sa, di ba, sa children nila na ayaw sa fish, gusto kumain ng meat, combine na lang natin together.
Yes, para so you can have the best of both worlds, di ba? So, yun ya, Chef Maru is cooking the fish right now, and then he will add a little bit of the meat. So, mas matagal lutuin actually ang fish. No.
Mas madali lang lutuin ang fish?
Mas madali lutuin ang fish.
Oo.
Paano mo nalalaman na luto na yung isda?
Kasi minsan yung fish natin, depende sa fish, meron kasing fish na pag niluto mo like maya-maya, hindi siya nag-brown katulad ng tilapia.
Tilapia, yes.
Yung tilapia kasi natin, pag naluto na siya mga more than 10 to 20 minutes, nagba-brown na siya. As in, brown na talaga yung itsura niya. Pero ito kasi itong mga maya-maya, actually kahit mga medyo i-half-cook mo lang siya ng konti, then
ang bango!
Process mo.
Ang bango!
Yan, madali na siyang
maluto. Ang bango! Okay, and as you are watching Chef Mario create this delicious dish na handa ko nakainan dahil it's lunchtime na dito.
Lunchtime.
Reminding you guys that when we reach more than 50 viewers, we will be giving away at least 100 pesos worth of load.
Mm-hmm.
So, comment na kayo. Itag niyo yung mga friendship at yung mga family niyo. And who may be interested in this product, because I want to actually gift this to my yaya.
Tama.
Para ma-uwi niya sa probinsyas, makaluto siya doon. Kasi pinaplug mo lang yung infrared cooker, di ba?
Tama.
Hindi mo na kailangan ng anything else. It makes it so easy. And speaking of that, infrared cooker rin, maganda dito, low cost ang electricity niya.
Low cost ang electricity
niya. So you can use low cost electricity, You can use both induction pots and non-induction cookware as well. And it'll still have the same effects on your food. Mm-hmm. The food heats up and water boils 50% faster on induction cooktops when compared to electric or gas cooktops. Kasi itong item na to, ang mga infrared cooker, medyo bago-bago pa lang yan sa market, diba? So they really made sure, I guess the creators, the people that originated these products, really made sure that they're making the cooking process easier by making it faster and having lower cost electricity as well. And it's also very easy to clean up nga dahil nga sa materials na ginagamit. So you can see Chef Maru right now, he's putting away muna yung maya-maya.
So, maya-maya natin. So ini-mix natin, papakita natin sa kanila yung tocino natin is hindi siya magi-stick sa clay core pan natin. Kasi
yes.
Usually, ang pinakamahirap talagang i-fry using ordinary cookware pot is yung tocino. Kasi yung tocino natin, dumidikit siya eh. Di ba pansin nyo pag nasusunog na yung tocino natin, lalo na kasi may content siya na sugar, so umiitim. So
minsan, mo kailangan ikis-kis sa
Kuskusin yung mga pan na yan eh. Pero, well, with the clay core pan, yan, papayin.
Ano favorite ko yan, Chef Maru? Di ba, may tap silog, may long silog, may to silog. Tocino lagi pinipili ko.
Tama.
So, thank you dahil papakainin mo ako today. Yay, kayo staff! Excited na ba kayo kumain?
Excited na sila.
Kanina nga eh, nag-approach pa sila, inaamoy eh. Gano'ng katagal pa yan, Chef Maru? Okay lang.
Actually, ito tocino
malapit
natin.
Malapit na.
Yan guys, yung tocino natin, haluan natin siya mamaya ng yung nag-half cook natin na maya-maya.
Okay.
Oo, tapos i-mix natin together with the tomato sauce sa yung bell pepper natin para magawa tayo ng tomaya sweet escabeche.
I cannot keep my eyes off of the food. So sobrang gutom. Dahil ang sarap ng mga linutong mo today, di ba? Yung cheese omelette,
cheesy
which is
omelette.
Nice for breakfast. Tapos
tama,
yung crispy pata with sauce. And then now, this are tomaya.
Tomaya.
So talaga mabubusog tayo today. I am so excited. While we are waiting.
Kung mga gustong mag-guess, mag-comment lang. Hashtag Easy Eats. Guest.
Yes, hashtag Easy Eats Guest. So you can try, you can come over to our studio one time and try these dishes as well. Habang iniintay natin ang ating dish, our final dish, pag-usapan muna natin itong clay core pan set with detachable handle. It has a terracotta cooking surface. Which, yun nga, inspired kasi yung surface niya, it's the reason why it's clay core is because it's inspired by the clay pots and pans that they used back in the day na matibay talaga. Matibay talaga, madaling linisin, na-endure niya anuman heat. That's why this is a good investment again.
Tama.
Kasi hindi ka magpapalit-palit ng mga pots and pans eh.
Exactly.
This is a long-term thing that will last in your family for a very long time because it's non-stick and it's also, there's no staining on it. It maintains your food's original flavor because nga it's non-stick and it's easy to use. And because of the clay, it'll also preserve yun nga yung heat. It's perfect for high temperature cooking. It has that aluminum body and it has a steel base that distributes heat evenly and retains it longer. Yun rin yung ayaw ko sa food minsan pag hindi maganda yung either cooker or yung pots and pans na ginagamit natin, hindi na evenly distribute yung heat. So, kunwari, may chicken ka dito, mas una naluluto yung dito, kaya sasanong dito, diba? So, maganda dito, not just in the infrared, the Straven infrared cooker, but also the clay core pan set, it evenly distributes the heat, no matter how big the heat is. Kasi, I don't know if I can lift this up, mas maliit yung induction kaya sa pan, pero nakikita natin na it did evenly distribute.
So that 10 centimeters pan natin, nagkakasya siya, di ba?
Ang bango, naamoy ka na, naamoy ka na.
Guys, kung gusto nyo yan, itong mismong clay core natin, set of clay core, just dial 8177,000, yan, 8 pieces na po siya, including the yung glass tempered, ayan, tempered glass cover natin, saka yung isang detachable handle natin for each pot, ayan. At syempre, yung Straven infrared cooker natin, guys, for 2,895, may free na dish drying mat.
Kaya mo yan.
Ayan. Dish drying mat namin, guys.
Okay,
free,
let's run through it, Yung clay core fan set that you just mentioned, it's for 3,495.
Yes.
And you will get a 124 centimeter pan and lid. Yun yung ginamit natin sa crispy bata with sauce kanina.
Tama.
This one is a 28-centimeter pan and lid. This is the lid. Mm-hmm. Right here. Made out of tempered glass. Kaya that'll also help circulate the heat. At kung gaano mainit, hindi masisira mm-hmm. yung glass. One detachable handle right here. Mm-hmm. So para ready to serve na yung
ready
dishes
to serve
mo
na, oh.
Right after. Straight from the pan, hindi mo na kailangan abalan pa kumuha ng bagong plate or bagong mm-hmm. bowl. It also comes with a recipe book. And freebie naman ito is a 20-centimeter pan. So it comes with all of that for the very affordable price of $3,495. Usually, retail, one pan itself is already 4,000 pesos
yes.
for a good one. This, you can get four different ones. The benefits, enhances flavors of cooking. Oh, nasa smell ko na red. Malapit na siya ma-red, eh!
Ang bago niya. Ito nyo naman yung ginagawa natin na...
Is that tomato sauce, Chef Maro, yeah. or ketchup?
Ketchup.
Ketchup siya. Kasi anong klaseng ketchup? Just regular ketchup?
Usually, yung may tamis ang hang.
Oh, okay. So may medyo ang hang siya. So the Claycor pan set is actually going to help do that because nga may linalagay ka na seasoning technically mm-hmm. in sauces. So this will enhance the flavors of cooking. It retains natural juices and vitamins from foods. You can cook with no oil and butter as well. We put a little bit of oil, but that you can actually try it out without any oil and butter. We've used the Claycor pan set before in previous episodes. Na walang oil at butter and it
Tama.
Just worked. Perfectly as well. Wala rin staining, the heat circulated just as good, and the food was just as yummy too. You can use less plates for serving food, which is the purpose of the detachable handle. You can keep your food warm even after cooking, and wala siyang under and overcooking, so hindi masusunog yung food mo dahil nga na nasusirculate yung heat, so nasusubaybayan mo yung ano yung process niya. Hindi ka kailangan mag-isip na hala, ito, mas mainit kaya sa dito dahil nga na-evenly distribute yung heat. Also, it's easy to use, easy to clean because it is stain-free, which is my dream for a pan pot set.
Diba?
I want something just, hugasan mo lang, sponge mo lang, okay na, wala nang staining sa labas, diba? Mm. So all of that, you will get all of those benefits for the price of 3,495 pesos if you are interested. 8177,000. You can also check out this product on our website, www.shoptv.com.ph. And reminding you of our promo that runs until August 31. You can get two Victoria Royal Facial Care mini packs. No minimum purchase required. So kung bilin mo yung click or pan set, you can already get it. If you get the Straven Infrared Cooker, you can already get it as well. As long as you pay via payment centers, online banking, and credit card. And that will run until August 31. Kamusta naman yung dish?
Ito na. Actually, ito na yung kwan natin. Yung, yan. Yung napakasarap natin na Tomaya Sweet Escapade.
Ang bango. I really wish na yung audience natin andito with us right now. It's sobrang bango! Ako nainag na! Gusto ko na siya, Maro!
Ayan.
Ready na.
Guys, kung gusto yung malaman yung recipe na ginawa ko, just comment, hashtag Easy Eats.
So just keep commenting, hashtag Easy Eats. Also let us know, ano ba mga recipes gusto nyong lutuin ni Chef Maro with our Claycor pan set or the Straven Infrared Cooker? Comment down below because when we reach more than 50 viewers,
yes.
we will be giving away 100 pesos worth of load. So come on, comment na. If you are interested in the Claycor pan set, $3,495. And the Straven Infrared Cooker is $2,995. Call us up, 8177,000. Facebook is at ShopTVPH. Or you can also check out our website, www.shoptv.com.ph. Beginning of this episode, gumawa po tayo ng cheesy omelet, which is yun yung twist niya kasi naglagay ka ng seasoning. There were tomatoes inside, onions, which I am so excited to try. And then we also had the crispy pata with sauce.
Yes.
Oh, and then now
saucy
we
pata.
Have our Tomaya.
Tomaya.
So, ready na ba siya, Chef Maro? Okay
na. Actually, in few minutes, pwede na natin siyang tikman.
In a few minutes.
So, ayun guys, kung may tanong kayo sa recipe na ginawa ko ngayon, well, mahiyang mag-comment, just comment hashtag Easy Eats.
Comment hashtag Easy Eats to get any of Chef Maro's recipes. And yun nga, kung meron pa kayong mga suggestion, ano ang pwede pa niyang gawin, then keep commenting as well. We'll have a little bit of a conclusion and talk more about these products after this break.
It's a brand new season with fresh new items. and freshly brewed live segments. Welcome to Shop TV Live version 2.0. When the price is right every Monday. Hashtag Easy Eats every Tuesday. We Rate Things every Wednesday. Game of Hosts every Thursday. 3, 2, 1, auction every Friday. Streaming every day from Mondays to Fridays, 3 p.m. Join Gianna Llanes, RX Garzo, and Chef Maru every day for a week of fun, exciting, and revolutionary shopping. Make us your 3 p.m. habit. You're at home with Shop TV.
Hello guys! Welcome back again and you'll tayo sa segment natin na nakakagutom ang
Hashtag Easy Eats! And i-conclude na natin ang ating episode for today dahil tatlo yung dishes na ginawa ni Chef Maru. So let's go to the
cheesy omelette. Ayan.
And then let's go to the second one right here.
Ang saucy pata.
Yes. And then the third one right here.
Yan, yung Tomaya Sweet Escabeche natin.
With our Maya Maya and Tocino. So, kamusta naman yung cooking experience?
Ang bilis lang natin naaluto kanina kasi every dishes na agawa tayo ng isa in 10 minutes.
In 10 minutes. And nakita niyo yun ha, wala tong speed up, wala tong tinago namin. Talagang right after lift namin sa ano sa infrared cooker, okay na siya. Yun ang maganda sa ating dalawang products today, the Stravan infrared cooker and our clay core pan set. It really makes the entire cooking experience so much more convenient. So if you want the Stravan infrared cooker, it's $2,995 clay core pan set with a freebie
dish drying mat. So pag bumili sila ng Stravan infrared cooker natin, ito na yung freebie nila, yung dish drying mat natin.
And ayan,
nilatan
namin,
napaganda. At microfiber yan, made of microfiber cloth. Yan, napaganda.
So perfect siya after you wash your dishes.
Wash your dishes,
pwede mo ilagay doon para ma-dry ka agad ang mga dishes mo at fashionable rin siya. And also, if you want the clay core pan set with a lot of freebies, I think it comes with four different pans. Kaya mo yan? Four different pans. And then it has the two lids and the detachable handle as well. That is for 3,495 pesos. So come on guys, you need these in your home.
Kailangan nila to.
Sabi ko nga sa'yo, Chef Maru, sinubukan ko yung mga recipes niyo sa bahay, but it's not the same without these products. So if you're interested, 817-7000, or you can hit us up on a message on Facebook at ShopTVPH.
Or visit us at www.shoptv.com.ph. Andiyan po, available po lahat actually ng product namin. Pero syempre, kung gusto niyo itong product natin, yung Stravan infrared cooker natin guys, 2,995, may free na dish drying mat. At the same time, at kung gusto niyo naman ang clay core natin for 3,495, ayan, makikita niyo yung isang set ng clay core pan natin. Ayan, ang dami niya, no?
Yan!
With and detachable handle, yeah.
There we go. And speaking of those products, if you do want to get them, you will get a chance to bring home two free Victoria Royal Facial Care mini sets. Actually, with any items, both on our website or if you call us up, as long as you pay, no minimum purchase required, through online banking, payment centers, and also through credit cards. So that will run until August 31.
So ayan, guys. So next week, magkita-ita ulit tayo for our next segment. May mga surprises tayo next week, no?
Yes! Alam ko yun. Alam ko yan. Next week, wala na
siya. Yung mga makakasama natin sa mga episode.
Next week, wala na si Chef Maru.
So, payo-payo, papalitan si Chef Maru. Comment, hashtag, oo.
Sabi naman, wala isa lang ang Chef Maru dito. Diba? Diba, guys? Validate ka naman.
Ayan, guys, kung gusto nyo mag-guest dito sa aking segment, actually segment namin nila, Gianna RX na, hashtag EasyEats, comment lang kayo ha, kasi sayang, matikman nyo siya ang pagkain, no?
Oo, and speaking of ha, sa mga nag-comment po dito ngayon sa episode na to, i-announce po namin ng mga winners ng load
next week.
So, you also have to catch next week's episode kasi malay mo, you could have won the 100 pesos worth of load today.
Tama.
You will find out next week. We will see you through more of our segments for the rest of the week and baka kasama rin natin ang ating mga finalists for the
whole hunt.
Very soon. So stick around for that. Excited
ako, sumahin mo, sila ma-jamming ko sa hashtag Easy Eats natin.
Hindi na, ako
pa. Kaya maalaban natin sa Game of Hosts. Yan, gusto ko yung maalaban sila sa Game of Hosts eh. So, mga rap,
dancing. Nung review natin yung videos nila, very talented sila.
Talented sila.
So parang na-feel ko, medyo talentless tayo.
Na ano nga ako dun eh.
At least, marunong ka magluto. Marunong ka magluto.
Luto na lang, laban na lang sa luto.
Laban na lang sa luto.
Pero yung mga kumanta na, hindi. Sorry na.
If you want any of the items that we talked about today or anything that we have featured before, 817-7000 is the number to dial. That also goes for any companies that want to collaborate with us and want us to sell your products on our channel, here on our live, or on our social media. Visit and order online, www.shoptv.com.ph, Facebook, Instagram, that's at ShopTVPH. Thank you for joining us for another episode of #EasyEats. This is been Gianna.
And I'm Chef Maru.
And remember, you're at home here with Shop TV.
Bye!
Kakain ako!
It's a brand new season with fresh new items and freshly brewed live segments. Welcome to Shop TV Live version 2.0. When the price is right every Monday. Hashtag Easy Eats every Tuesday. We rate things every Wednesday. Game of Hosts every Thursday. 3, 2, 1, auction every Friday. Streaming every day from Mondays to Fridays, 3 p.m. Join Gianna Llanes, RX Garzo, and Chef Maru every day for a week of fun, exciting, and revolutionary shopping. Make us your 3 p.m. habit. You're at home with Shop TV.